sometimes we think that
we have eaten very little quantity of food, then we can eat again quickly. Now let us understand this concept. This is the mouth, here is the food pipe, oesophagus.